This is the story of a young girl who had a dream. Dream, dream, dream. She would sometimes just sit around and reach up at random planes that could take her to her dream. Dream, dream. That dream was to go to the Bristol Old Vic Theatre School in Bristol. She'll get there any way she can. By truck, by bicycle, by scooter, by running really awkwardly, or hitchhiking. Bustle onto Bristol. Previously on Bustle On To Bristol. Sophie auditioned and was accepted into the school. Unfortunately, she soon realized that she couldn't afford it. Her dream was slipping away. She tried to raise the money by dental nursing. She failed. But there was money in teeth. Decided to take home some of the teeth that had been extracted. She was sure she had a buyer lined up. But she never showed. This week on Bustle On To Bristol, Sophie has decided to use her unusual talents in watermelon carving to raise the funds needed.
I think watermelons are the answer in this modern day and age because they're delicious and they've got a personality.
Sophie is making watermelon friends to sell on eBay. With a plummeting Australian dollar, she's going to have to make an awful lot of watermelons. Sophie predicts that her watermelons will be successful enough to fund her training. Her first buyer is already on their way.
Yeah, so the buyer is on their way and just made my first sale. I'm not sure who they're going to take home, it's very exciting. A few of them are actually modelled off famous actors who've graduated from the Bristol Old Vic Acting School. This is Daniel Day-Lewis playing Abraham Lincoln, one of my personal favourites, who graduated from Bristol Old Vic. He's Patrick Stewart, which you might know from things like X-Men or Star Trek. This is Britney Spears. Britney after she went to rehab.
But not everything is going to plan.
I'm really happy. I'm so happy that people are loving my watermelons too. I'm happy.
She wasn't really happy. When the buyer arrived, Sophie was unable to part with her watermelon. She turned to violence. She turned to scavenging. She turned to crime. And now she turns to you.
Please, don't break up this family. Donate generously.
Visit botbadpossible.com. Dream, dream. Dream.